Jaxon eyes his beautiful banjo. Banjo is the only love he's ever experienced. After his wife left him, it's been pretty rough. All he had was his banjo. Little did he know, it would be all he'd had left. Young love.
Keep going.
Then Jaxon soon realized it was just a banjo that he had put a wig on, and that there was lice in the wig. Zach decided that he hates Jaxon, so he has nothing left. The end. It's so stupid.